air pollution blocks the sunlight. This causes the cooling of the ocean surface. So this cooling brings unfavorable conditions for hurricanes. And the opposite is true, that if air pollution is decreased, the sun is more able to heat the ocean. And this warming ocean fuels hurricanes. So this is what's happening over the past 40 years. The North Pacific, China and India increased a lot of emission of aerosol. This in turn leads to decreasing typhoon there.